I've helped over 1,400 people leave their 9-to-5 jobs by replacing their income with digital products and services. But to be honest, this business is brutal and a lot of people quit before they ever see success. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how to create, market, and sell your first digital product in 24 hours so that you can go from living paycheck to paycheck to making 4 and even 5 figures every single month with digital products. And more importantly, I'm gonna show you what digital product you should be selling right now that will get you off your job the fastest. Plus, if you stick around to the end of this video, I'm gonna show you how you can get your first 50,000 visitors to your digital product so that you can start making money the same day. So let's dive in. Meet Gilf. A few short weeks ago, Gilf launched her first digital product ever, and in just days, she made over $2,000. But how'd she do it? Well, let me tell you what she didn't do. She didn't create it from scratch. Instead, she rebranded a PLR product that was already proven to sell and capitalized off of its current success, and the rest, as they say, is history. And not just her, hundreds and even thousands of others are taking advantage of PLR products and making thousands of dollars per month. But understand this. Having a PLR product is one thing, but having a profitable digital product is another. On top of that, even if you have a PLR product that is profitable, you still need to know how to sell it. But first, what are PLR products and how do you find the ones that are actually profitable? PLR products are products that someone else created that are over 90% done for you, complete with content, graphics, formatting that comes in the form of templates that you can make easy, minor changes to and resell it as your own and collect 100% of the profits. They are a total game changer for newbies and save you a ton of time and research. But where do you find them? Well, you're in luck because you're not gonna have to find them. I'm gonna give you one of my top selling PLR products right here in this video. It's called Digital Profit Mastery, and it's the reason I and even people like Gilf have been able to make 4 and even 5 figures every single month. But the crazy thing is, not only did we not create this product from scratch, but we don't even sell this product. We literally give it away for free in exchange for email addresses. Now, I know what you're thinking. If we give this product away for free, then how do we make money? Two ways. Emails and sales funnels. Despite what many believe, email isn't dead and it's not going anywhere soon. Any and every good business collects emails. Why? Because email is almost 40 times more effective at getting more customers than Facebook and Twitter combined. You see, the average click-through rate for email is roughly around 2.5%. while the average click-through rate for social media is 0.9%. This means a potential customer is more likely to open and read your email than clicking and watching your Facebook video. And each email that gets opened increases the opportunity of a potential sale. Now, for more information about emails and email marketing, watch this video appearing on your screen right now. Now, the second way is sales funnels. A sales funnel is the process of moving a prospect or a lead to become a buyer. For example, the moment a potential customer opts in to get access to Digital Profit Mastery, which reveals how you can master digital profit without the hassle of trial and error, they get redirected to a low-ticket digital product. This low-ticket digital product comes with a lead magnet, 2 courses to resell because they come with master resale rights and PLR rights, a one-click install funnel, and proven email templates. And it all only costs a one-time payment of $7, but it doesn't stop there. The only thing better than $7 is $27. Watch this. At checkout, the customer has the opportunity to add on another digital product for only $27. These are called order bumps. Order bumps are like impulse items that the customer can add on at checkout. Kind of like chips, drinks, and batteries that you see while you're waiting in line at your local grocery store. And order bumps can jack up your sales like crazy. But it doesn't stop there. The only thing better than $27 is $37. After the customer checks out, they then get redirected to an upsell page just like this. Upsells are higher priced versions of whatever the customer already has in their cart. They're usually just upgraded versions of their current purchase. Kind of like adding on the audio version or video tutorial versions if you were selling an ebook or something. What's cool though is that they can add this upsell to their order with just one click, meaning they don't have to rekey in their credit info more than once. This is super convenient. Plus, in my upsell pages, it's always good to offer a super sweet discount. As you can see, they can go from paying $297 to just $37. But only if they act right now. This makes the offer super irresistible and it removes any price barriers. But the fun part about all of this. It's all automated using workflows and emails in my funnel building software. So what is this funnel building software? And better yet, what is the digital product that we're selling that's generating 4 and even 5 figures every single month? The digital product, like I said, is called Digital Profit Mastery, but it's a lead magnet to sell the first 1K profit funnel. The 1K profit funnel is the low ticket offer that I mentioned earlier in this video. The order bump is a one-on-one Facebook Messenger support that all my customers get for 1 month. The software that I'm using to sell this digital product is called System.io. And the upsell? Well, we'll give you the entire sales funnel complete with all the order bumps and upsell pages. I'm even going to give you all the email templates and automations, and all this can be imported into your free System.io account in just one click. I even teach you how to set this all up in my virtual workshop, where you can watch me build it live in real time, as well as ask me any questions so that you don't get stuck. If you like access to this proven, ready-made, and profitable digital product that is transforming newbies who are not getting any sales into entrepreneurs who are making so much money they are ready to quit their 9-to-5 jobs, then down below in the comments of this video, comment PLR Digital Products and I'll drop the link for you. So let's recap. How do you create digital products that sell? Well, you don't, or at least you don't have to. And I don't recommend it, especially if you're a beginner. Instead, use a PLR product that's already done for you and proven to sell. Second, how do you market it? You don't market the product itself or directly on the front end. Instead, offer a freebie that solves an immediate problem or promotes the customer's desired outcome or transformation. In this case, I use the example of Digital Profit Mastery, which is a freebie we give away in exchange for their email address. Third, how do you sell the digital product? You definitely want to use a sales funnel. That way you can add in order bumps to increase sales and upsells to boost the cart value. But make sure it makes sense with the offer. And for those that don't purchase anything, use automated emails to follow up with them. That way you can still convert those potential customers on the back end via email. Sometimes they just need a little more time. Do this and you will make a lot of money, my friends. So now that you know how to create, market, and sell a digital product, your next question might be, hey Ronnie, how do I get traffic? Well, that's why you want to watch this video appearing on the screen right now, where I show you how you can get 50,000 visitors to your digital product so that you can start making money the same day. Because once you pair what you've learned in this video with what you're going to learn in the next, it's going to make you way more powerful. Until then, stay blessed, and I'll see you on the other side of success or the next video, whatever comes first. I'm out.